Well, for the moment, Numanen is out with Talinder. Puck is knocked down at the Florida line. Zelenar gets it up on the wing. And it's scooped high in the air. Bounces right beside the net. Numanen takes it away, getting it up ahead. Right away by Pominville. Pominville fires it in. Tipped around into the corner. Hesch trying to hold it in. Slaps at it again. Hesch still digging at the puck. Weiss knocks it free. Cleared it across ice. But Briere holds it in there. Got it behind the net to Hesch. Got it in front of the shot. They score! This time, no doubt about it. Pominville. Jason Pominville. And the population goes up by one more in Pominville.
Well, Jason Pominville wears number 29. He scores number 29, and Buffalo does exactly what they wanted. Get an early goal and maybe turn the momentum of this game. And what a play. Daniel Briere slips it around behind the net, and Hesch with a quick pass to the front. And Steven Weiss, instead of watching Pominville, was watching the puck. And that freed up the Buffalo winger. The puck didn't go to the back of the net, but it made it over the goal line.
Well, I had given Pominville credit for a goal early in the first. Numanen squeezes it into Roy. He kicks it free back to Numanen. Numanen takes the long shot. Deflects. And just goes wide of the net. That goes to the corner. Zubras came over to break it up. Roy keeping it in. Roy sending it back to the point. Talinder shot. They score! Zubras coasting in front of the net. Got his stick on it. And Buffalo has come back to tie it at two.
What a dandy goal. Great pressure by Buffalo. Florida got caught. They couldn't make a line change. They were tired, and Buffalo had a couple of players come fresh off the bench, and Dinis Zubras makes a perfect tip off a perfect shot by Henrik Talinder. But Buffalo just winning battles, beating Florida to the puck, a key play by Derek Roy up along the boards, and then the great shot and the deflection by Zubras. And Buffalo ties it. 10:25 remaining in the second period.
Buffalo has battled back on two occasions to tie this game. And now Buffalo coming up with it, getting it up to Vanek, coming in over the line. Here's Vanek stopping, looking for the trailer, cleared it out in front. Campbell cleared it in front, they score! Drew Stafford comes sailing in and takes the pass from Campbell, and Buffalo has taken the lead.
Well, you talk about big league goals, this is one. Drew Stafford made a wonderful play for Buffalo, and a couple of guys did, but Stafford especially. But this began deep in the Sabre zone as Stafford didn't panic, made a perfect board pass to Jason or to Thomas Vanek. And then Vanek made the play to Campbell and across, and Buffalo takes the lead for the first time in the game. But Stafford scores the goal. He's the player that started the play in the Buffalo zone. Major, major league goal. And Brian Campbell is playing one of his better games.
Campbell got it over to Pace, working it into Ryan. He tried to hit the side of the net, picked up by Zubras. Zubras curling around. Pace, Campbell fires it, score! Ryan Campbell let it rip. Ryan was camped right beside the net, but Buffalo is back in the lead.
Boy, Dinis Zubras, terrific play deep in the Florida zone. He's great at protecting the puck. And Brian Campbell, and I mentioned this earlier in the game, what a great game he was playing. But Zubras, protecting the puck, gets it back to Nathan Pache, and the one-timer gets by Eddie Balfour. Now, Michael Ryan was parked in front of the net, and we'll see if he gets credit for the goal. But Buffalo regains the lead with 10-10 remaining in regulation.
Knocked down in the circle, goes to the boards, swung around to Pache behind the net, and the Panthers return to full strength. Inside 5 minutes to go in the third period. Brian Campbell on the rush again, getting around Bowmister, goes behind the net, cleared it out in front, they score! Drew Stafford! Drew Stafford, second of the night! The Panthers are arguing, but for the moment, Buffalo is in the lead by two!
What a play by Campbell again. Streaking to the outside and finding Drew Stafford alone in front of the net, and Stafford taps it by the goaltender, but the speed of Campbell going wide. And Stafford, I think they're what the Panthers were arguing about. I think it was Adam Mayer. They're saying that he interfered with Eddie Belfour. But Mayer avoided contact by putting his elbows on top of the net. And he did not bump the Florida goaltender, but I think that's what the argument was.